Hello, and welcome to this beautiful new addition to the Rose-Hulman campus. I'm Rick Stamper, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs. After nearly 2 years, we're excited to be entering the final phase of construction of this wonderful new academic building, which is set to welcome students, faculty, and staff this fall. This 70,000 square foot, $29 million structure will provide tremendous new opportunities for the types of teaching, hands-on learning, and research that have come to define a Rose-Hulman education. It will serve as the home for our expanding engineering design program and will provide additional space and state-of-the-art laboratories for chemistry and biochemistry teaching and research. Among the exciting new components found in this building will be a food science development and testing lab. It will also be home to prototyping labs that will include laser cutting devices, 3D printers, machine tools, and CNC machines. With its design studios, laboratories, flexible classrooms, and collaboration workspace, this building will truly embody the hands-on and collaborative learning that is so fundamental to a Rose-Hulman education. Another exciting new feature of the building will be its central atrium, including a large-scale interactive art installation that changes in response to the building's environment and can be programmed by students as part of their academic experience. This will also be the first ever well-certified building on campus, further signaling our commitment to fostering a culture of health and wellness. The building's middle floor encapsulates much of what makes this facility special and perfectly suited for today's students. In the past, this floor would have included a series of traditional classrooms with all the desks pointed toward a single spot where a professor would stand and lecture. Instead, this floor has been designed to reflect the collaborative and less centralized approach to teaching and learning that best suits many of the classes we teach. The classrooms feature small or large tables with embedded video technology to allow students to easily learn together and share ideas. Video screens placed high on the walls will allow good line of sight from any angle and encourage professors to move around the space instead of standing in one spot and lecturing. The floor also features smaller individual learning spaces for students to read, study, and internalize the essentials of their subjects while imagining new possibilities. It's exciting to think about the educational experiences that students will have in this building and how they will use this education to have a positive impact on the world. We at Rose-Hulman sincerely thank everyone whose generosity, hard work, and faith in our mission has made this new building a reality. And our special thanks to the anonymous donor whose $15 million lead gift made this project possible. We can't wait to see our students, faculty, and staff soon putting this wonderful new structure to good use, as we continue to pursue our mission of providing the world's best undergraduate science, engineering, and mathematics education in an environment of individual attention and support.